Laborer. A laborer is a person who works in one of the construction trades. By tradition, considered unskilled manual labor or manchin-ghouge. In practice, the laborers are a skilled trade that has reliability and strength as core characteristics. Laborers are employed in the construction industry, such as road paving, commercial buildings, bridges, tunnels, railway tracks. Laborers have all blasting, hand tools, power tools, air tools, and small heavy equipment, and act as assistants to other trades as well, such as operators or cement masons. The 1st century BC engineer Vitruvius writes about laborer practices. At that time, a good crew of laborers is just as valuable as any other aspect of construction. Other than the addition of pneumatics, laborer practices have changed little. With the advent of advanced technology and its introduction into the construction field, the laborers have been quick to include much of this technology as being laborers' work.